Hello and welcome to the channel The Flow Plays Dota, Dota for Noobs. So, and after my first good Venom gain came, I play with Majed and Wolf again, and I'm really curious about how this works out this time. So, okay. And I think I go for this quest. That looks good. Majed and Wolf I know already. And we have a wiper again. So let's check it out. How this time game outplay. Okay, the person already played Draw Ranger, that's good. We have a Spirit Breaker again. That's also good. He played it really, really well. And we have a Bloodseeker, so I think okay. I'm not sure. Is it good or bad? Something for the movement. Okay, I go mid again. Interesting. So give me a ward. Last time I think I played against Necro mid. Something like that. Okay, I got first blood. That's really nice and kind of the opponent. How much do we need? Spirit Breaker, can you charge Necro? Speedbreaker, wait, I give you my tangos. Speedbreaker, wait, I have my tangos. Okay. Well played. Oh. Okay. I don't have any TP. Can somebody else defend? Nicht rausgekommen, ne? Mann, ey. I'm so newbie, ey. Hm. Okay. Well played. Okay, there's my moonshot. Nice. Should I go for Heart of Tarrasque this time? Let's have that's more defense, right? Also, what do we have? This? We have a lot of kills. Well, how can I? Okay, let's have a look on what we can buy. That looks interesting. Oh, this one. This is better. Where do we go? Where do we go? Mm-hmm. get the runes. I think now a salt cuirass, then a heart of Tarrasque. So to get more tanky. God, that gave a lot of money to the enemy. That's so depressive to see how the others destroy the base and you're out of the business. Okay. Again, so much. Two times. Okay, two good games. So let's have a look. That's always good. Second place damage, that's really nice. So I have to leave the group first, I think. So let's check. 2 really interesting games. And what is really nice is if you have a moonshot, I think you're creating a lot of damage with your poison. I'm not sure, my item build, I think so. This wasn't good, something in the courier was lost, I died at the end 2 times, so could be a little bit better, playing more accurate on the details at the end could help. Denies, kills, Tode or deaths. Okay. Here 2 unnecessary assists. Okay, thanks for watching. This was the Flow Plays Dota, Dota for Noobs. So I hope you enjoyed the game, had a great time. I think I'm playing the Venomancer are a little bit more aggressive in the future. And it's not so bad to play, for example, mid with him, harass a sniper, or that's can be a good way. So, thanks for watching. Please write everything you want to discuss in the comments below, and have a great night. Bye.